If you have a lot of computers in your company and you would like to know what programs are installed on them, what hardware is used, what licenses are used, and other information, and you don't just have 10 computers like this, but 100, 1,000, or more, there is a solution, the 10-Strike Network Inventory Explorer program. It will find and scan all computers on your network, getting all the information about the software and hardware installed. The program will also help you manage licenses, monitor changes occurring on computers, and also identify problems that threaten data loss. To begin, the program finds all computers on the corporate network in one of several ways, including the IP range scanning or Active Directory. After the computers are added to the list, you need to collect the inventory information from each of them. To speed up the process, you can scan only the information you need. Data pulling can be carried out automatically on a schedule with a specified frequency. This can happen in the background without operator intervention. Done! The computers have been pulled, and you can start working with the received data. For example, you can view the information about the hardware that's currently installed on the computers on the network. In the short summary, we can see what hardware is on each specified computer. It's also possible to find out more detailed information about the hardware and its characteristics. For example, the processor and motherboard, memory, disk drives including the smart data, monitors and video adapters, network interfaces, BIOS parameters, and installed printers. Thus, the 10-Strike Network Inventory Explorer program collects almost all the possible information about the computer hardware. Now, the most convenient way to view the data on all computers at once is to use the Summary Table tool. Here, you can add and remove columns as you like, and also apply filters. For example, you need to find computers that have legacy monitors installed. To do this, you simply set the condition, monitors less than 20 inches, and get the desired list. You can also find computers with little memory, or find a PC with little free disk space. You can add multiple filters at the same time. The report can be printed using ready-made templates included in the program, or you can create your own templates in the Report Designer. Information about a specific computer can be edited. To do this, use the Computer Card window. Information about the peripheral devices of the PC is displayed here. You can also indicate the names of those responsible for the computer here and keep a history of its maintenance. You can modify the existing fields or add your own new fields. Register inventory and serial numbers of connected devices. If there was some equipment not displayed after polling, you can add it manually. You can print the computer card using a predefined or custom template. On this window, you can print stickers for system units with inventory numbers and barcodes. Like with hardware, the program collects all information about programs installed. You can get the following information: what operating system is installed, what programs are installed, license keys used, startup folder content, and more. And you can find out in detail everything about the operating system, up to the version and installation date. License information. We can see at a glance which license keys are in use. You can work with them in the License Manager tool. Here, you can understand whether there is a surplus of licenses or not enough licenses, and whether a violation of the licensing policy has occurred. The program will also show if the number of purchased licenses is less than the number of installed programs, or if there are other violations. Additionally, the program can keep track of OLP and downgrade licenses. The information from Windows Security Center is also collected, such as whether the latest security updates have been installed, if the antivirus software is enabled and updated. And of course, the data about applications installed is displayed. What programs are installed in all? Here, you can immediately set a list of prohibited software. which of them are commercial and which are free. Using the built-in software reference library, the program can determine and show the categories to which the installed programs belong, as well as the cost of licenses for paid programs. With the successive collection of information, the program detects and tracks changes that have occurred and writes them to a log that can be viewed. It contains all kinds of actions done with software and hardware, what was added or installed, deleted, and changed. You'll immediately find out if someone has installed or uninstalled a program, or, for example, if the memory size in the computer has changed for some reason. This means that a memory module has been removed or it is out of order. The program tracks information about applications, services, or updates. The data can be viewed specifically for each computer or all at once. You can configure what exactly to track so that the log does not overflow with unimportant information, and you can easily monitor it. You can receive the information about the most important changes by email. The program also implements the warehouse accounting function. Here, you can take into account the equipment received. Firstly, you add devices to the warehouse. Then, you register serial and inventory numbers, which can be generated automatically. This equipment is then distributed to specific computers. In addition to collecting data, the program also identifies problems on computers that threaten data loss. If all of a sudden some computers experience the following problems, you'll find out about it immediately. Running out of disk space or overheating hard drives, which may indicate an elevated temperature inside the computer case and a failure of the ventilation system. Disabled updates. There is no antivirus, or its databases are not updated. The smart diagnostics indicate that the hard drive may soon fail. Thousands of the world's companies, from small businesses to big mining companies and banks, use our software. To get a 30-day trial version of the program and try it out, please visit our website. Go to the product page and click download.